that choosing joy and choosing to celebrate is always the best key to regain our strength. Sabi nga sa Nehemiah 8:10, do not grieve, for the joy of the Lord is our strength.
Yeah.